Sleep well last night?
Oh, yes. Like a baby?
Like a baby with library privileges. I know what you did.
How?
The way you rushed me out of there last night. I sensed something was up, so I waited in my car, and sure enough, 10 minutes later, you tore out of your garage.
Niles, I'm so sorry. It's just that...
No, no, no. I don't want to hear any more of your facile excuses.
Oh, good Lord, good old times.
I'm sorry, I'm sorry. I think your competitiveness has sunk to a new low.
Please.
I'm ashamed of you.
Please. I'm terribly sorry. It was just that I was so insecure about even coming to this luncheon at all. Wait a minute. You just scratched your ear. You were at the library, too.
I most certainly was not.
The only thing that makes you sneeze and scratch your ear is your parchment mite allergy. So that was you sneezing from behind the stacks all night.
I had to go. I knew you'd be racing through those scientific journals faster than a proton in a particle accelerator.
Oh, stop showing off. You know, speaking of accelerating particles, why don't you do something about that sneezing?
Well, I took some of these before, but they're obviously not as strong as I thought they were. I'm going to take a couple more.
Niles, why don't you just go home and go to bed?
Well, that is exactly what you'd like for me to be happening.
What did you just say?
Well, if you didn't repeat it the first time, I'm not going to listen to it.
Niles, Niles, that medication, it's affecting your speech. You've just taken a second dose of it. For God's sake, you're going to make a fool out of yourself.
Oh, well, you should talk. Look at your shaky hands and your twitchy eyes.
You were up all night drinking coffee all night last night, weren't you?
I am not twitching. You will not psych me into twitching.
Gentlemen, may I offer you a... Sir, is your eye bothering you?
No, no, it's fine.
Can I get you something to drink?
No, thank you. Oh, well, yes, some coffee. Decaf.
All right.
I'd like a cup of tea, sounds nice.
Very good.
You know what, Niles, you really should leave. You're embarrassing yourself.
Oh, but...
For God's sake.
I'm never leaving while you're still not leaving. You know you have the good bed.
Well, now you're just hallucinating.
Well, when we moved to Wallace Lane and we shared a room and you got to pick where you would be having your sleeping.
Miles, the beds were identical. Oh, why am I even bothering to explain this to a man who has his elbow in the butter?
Well, who is hallucinating now?
Niles, have you ever taken these pills before?
No, but they've fixed my nose.
Uh-oh.
No, I just wish they wouldn't make me so hyper.
Yes? Oh, good Lord! Sakes, you spilled water all over me, you jackass. Here, just give me another napkin.
Ooh, napkin.
Give me that. What, Niles? Wake up.
Excuse me.
Oh, Dr. Zaffron. Goodness, this is quite an honor. Allow me to introduce Dr. Niles Crane.
Oh. Well, Niles, I'm surprised to see you up so soon.